For more than 85 years, the Jewish Agency for Israel has been synonymous with Aliyah. So far, more than 3 million people from around the world have come and built their homes in Israel with our help.
My name is Alexandra Collins-Naor, 27 years old, from Connecticut.
Laura Hedin, I'm 23 years old, and I'm from Seattle, Washington, United States.
Adam Veprinski-Meu, I am 23 years old, and I come from Brazil, Rio de Janeiro.
Jay Kreffman, I'm 28 years old, from Michigan.
Javi Stern, I'm 29, I'm from Manchester in England.
We offer young people ages 18 to 35 to make Israel their home.
Being Jewish is very important to me. My daily life will be more meaningful in Israel than it would in any other place.
First, I loved the weather and the beach, and I thought that it was, you know, just a really kind of cool, fun place to live with a lot of young people and a lot of fun things to do.
We specialize in Aliyah absorption programs designed to help young Olim and students take their first steps to a lifetime in Israel.
I know I had no direction before the Jewish Agency found me. It really helps. It's a very confusing time. It's an amazing time, an exciting time. Aliyah is a big transition, and it really helps to have some sort of a structure and a framework.
Participation in any of these programs will give you the opportunity to learn Hebrew, visit important heritage sites throughout the country, and learn to become part of Israeli society.
Knowing how to speak Hebrew is crucial to being able to succeed in the workplace in Israel and to have Israeli friends and to be part of Israeli society.
It's a great experience. You get to be with people your own age, you get to meet Israelis, and you don't feel really like a stranger. You feel like you're getting into the culture and you're really making a place for yourself here in Israel. It's a great experience.
We can meet people from all around the world, and it's awesome. And the Sohnut provides us not only the classes and the structure to live, but also they provide us help to find a job, to the bureaucracy stuff. How can we go on to life after the Ulpan?
Our programs are located in every region of Israel. All programs were developed to help young new immigrants integrate into the country in urban areas or on kibbutz, taking your unique needs into account. You can choose your program. Here are three examples. At Ulpan Etzion, university students and graduates from all over the world learn Hebrew at different levels. The studies include trips around the country, social and recreational activities, and workshops about Israeli society and career building.
It's a great location in Yerushalayim, and it's a place to meet young people who are going through similar experiences to you and living with them.
The most important is the Hebrew classes, but we have also a lot of other programs that we can choose to take part. We can do sports, we have movie nights. It's very good for us.
The Beit Brodetsky Young Olim program is designed for young new immigrants who intend to enroll in further education in Israel and live in Tel Aviv with other young people.
Well, I chose to participate in Ulpan Beit Brodetsky in Tel Aviv because I knew I wanted to be in the center of the country near where jobs would be and I could network and where I knew a lot of other young people were. I have a degree in early childhood development from the University of Washington, and my plan is to continue my studies here in Israel.
Kibbutz Ulpan has long been considered one of the most successful programs for young adults who want to learn Hebrew and experience a lifestyle unique to Israel while meeting other young Jews from around the world.
I love the kibbutz. It's great to wake up there every morning. It's a great environment. The people are friendly and welcoming, and it's something that I think is really, it's an important part of Israel's history, and I feel really lucky to be a part of it and see how it works.
The decision to make your home in Israel is a significant one. Our representatives would be happy to assist you further in making choices regarding your immigration process. We wish you a soft landing and a successful absorption. Bruchim Habayim. Welcome to Israel.